हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल एंड आई एम योर फिजिक्स लेक्चर. इन दिस टुडेज वीडियो वी विल डिराइव द रिलेशन बिटवीन क्रिटिकल एंगल एंड द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ द मीडियम. सो हियर आई हैव टेकन दिस डायग्राम वेयर द इंसिडेंट एंगल विल बी इक्वल टू द क्रिटिकल एंगल एंड यू विल सी दैट द रिफ्रैक्टेड रे ग्रेजेस द इंटरफेरेंस. दैट मीन्स द रिफ्रैक्शन एंगल बिकम्स 90 degree. ओके, सो दिस पर्टिकुलर डायग्राम आई हैव टेकन. दिस इज नथिंग बट टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लैक्शन दल बरुवंत डायग्राम इदु. अदु कंप्लीट आगि ना बिडिसलिल्ल, बट ओनली दिस पार्ट आई हैव टेकन टू शो दैट incident angle is a critical angle. At critical angle, refraction angle becomes 90 degree. And the refracted ray grazes the interface. Okay, so now see here, this is the denser medium and this is the rarer medium. Assume the rarer medium has a refractive index n1 and denser medium has a refractive index n2, right? See, when a ray of light travels from where? Travels from denser to rarer medium, right? To rarer medium, denser to rarer medium travel maadta iddaga refractive index hege barithivi now. So refractive index hege bariyana? By applying the Snell's law. So according to Snell's law, so what the Snell's law says, that sin I by sin R equal to a constant. Sin I by sin R is equals to a constant. Sin I by sin R equal to a constant. But that constant, can I write it in terms of refractive index? So we have seen in our previous video where we have studied Snell's law, the laws of refraction. So there I have told you that constant can also be equal to refractive index of the medium. So what is that? Refractive index of the medium will heg tagolana now. Denser to rarer hogta ide, denser to rarer. Okay. So yalli light bend aagtide adu first baribeku, amele light yalli incident aagide amele baribeku aa number. Correct? So Snell's law hege, sin I by sin R equal to a refractive index, relative refractive index. How you will write that relative refractive index? Where the ray is bending, light ray is bending where? In the rarer medium. Still it is in the rarer medium. It is grazing the interface, but still it is in the rarer medium. So bending the first baribeku, amale incident agiddu amale baribeku. Right, so n12 is what? Refractive index of medium 1 with respect to medium 2. Okay, I hope you understood this part. Okay, see, when an angle of incidence is equal to a critical angle andre, when our incident angle is equal to a critical angle, I equal to C aadaga enagutte, when I equal to C, then the angle of refraction, that is R, becomes what? 90 degree. This is the phenomenon what is happening over here, right? Exactly. So that what I have written here. So in this case, how you will write the Snell's law? Okay, now we will substitute this. Therefore n12 equal to, right, sin I by, what is R here? When I equal to C, what will be the R? 90 degree. So that I'll write here 90 degree, sin 90 degree. This is nothing but angle I equal to I is C. Angle I is C, I'll substitute here, and R is 90 degree, so I'll substitute here. So therefore idena agutte, sin C agutte, because sin 90 en ide, sin 90 is 1, because sin 90 is equal to 1. So therefore n12 can be written as is equal to sin c, right? But we know that the light ray, it follows the principle of reversibility. Light reversibility of path anna follow maartade, correct? ಅಂದರೆ ಹೀಗೆ ಹೋದ್ರು ಹೀಗೆ ರಿಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆದರೂ ಇದು ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ರೇ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು ಮತ್ತು ಇದು ರಿಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ರೇ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆಯಾ? ರಿವರ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಚ್ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರಿವರ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ, ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಇಟ್? That N12 equal to 1 by N1 N21, isn't it? The refractive index of medium 1 with respect to 2 is equal to 1 by refractive index of medium 2 with respect to 1. So this is the principle of reversibility. So in place of N12, can I write 1 by N21? Yes, can I write this in place of this one? Yes. Surely. So therefore, in agate expression 1 by N21 equal to sin c agate. So this implies I require here N21. So I'll send this N21 here and sin c here. This equal to 1 by sin c. So this is the relation between refractive index of the medium and the critical angle. See, you may get 2 marks question on this, or directly they may ask you the question for 1 marks. Mention the expression for the critical angle in expression for refractive index of the medium in terms of critical angle anta kelbodu, or mention the relation between critical angle and the refractive index of the medium anta kelbodu. So you can just write this expression.